Alert, lively, and energetic hurricanes. That is how you could describe the famous Jack Russell Terrier. There are top 10 interesting facts about the JRTs. Number 1. John Russell. The origin of Jack Russell Terrier dates back to 1800s to a priest from Devon named John Russell. Mr. Russell loved a good fox hunt and his idea was to develop a perfect terrier that would be the best hunting companion. Number 2. Energy. If something describes the Jack Russell Terrier the best, it's their energy level. It's incredibly high. If you are looking for a small jogging partner, Jack Russell Terrier is the best bet. Despite their small size, they are not happiest in small apartments. I mean, they will still be happy to live with you in the apartment, but they would prefer to live in a house with a yard where they can romp. Number 3. Free coat. Jack Russell Terrier has always a waterproof coat, but there are three different types of the coat: the rough, broken, and smooth coat. The rough coat has long hair, smooth coat has short hair, and broken coat is basically a mix of both. Number 4. Intelligence. Jack Russell Terrier is a very intelligent breed with strong desire to explore everything. Thanks to their intelligence, they are capable of learning a lot of different tricks, but it might be a little bit challenging to keep them motivated and stimulated. Number 5. Jumpers. It might sound incredible, but Jack Russell Terrier can leap 5 times its own height. This means that if your Jack Russell Terrier is 12 inches tall, he can jump up to 5 feet. Number 6. Digging. The Jack Russell Terrier was used to follow the prey to their underground homes and chase them out. That is why it's not very surprising that they love digging. And if your Jack Russell Terrier become bored, they are capable of digging up your whole backyard. You should also install a fence that is a few feet below the ground. Number 7. Size. This is a muscular and compact dog with smart movement which matches their keen expression. Their size is between 10 to 15 inches, which is 25 to 38 centimeters, and 14 to 18 pounds, which is 6 to 8 kilograms. Number 8. Sunburn. Jack Russell Terriers are not hairless dogs, but they are still prone to sunburn. They are very sensitive due to their light-colored coats. You can use a sunscreen to protect your Jack Russell Terrier's skin from damage. Number 9. Shedding. The bad fact about the Jack Russell Terrier is that they are high shedding dogs. That is why you will have to brush their coat regularly to help them remove dead hair and minimize the shedding. It's important to be prepared for this before you will get your first Jack Russell Terrier. Number 10. Working dogs. They were bred for fox hunting in the 19th century and even today they are still recognized as a working breed. Most of the hunting dogs from the past are nowadays bred as companions. But this is not the case with Jack Russell Terrier. The Kennel Club want to remain the Jack Russell Terrier hunting instincts. Tell me in comments what do you like the most about the Jack Russell Terriers and what is your experience with this dog breed. If you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on and check our Instagram and Facebook. Links are in description. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.